I am Dr. Sonam Bansal, Assistant Professor, Trawla Singh College of Education, Sidhrabli, Gurugram, Haryana, India. I am going to introduce a 4-week massive open online course on Techno-Pedagogical Skills for Sustainable Development. This course is offered under UNESCO Open Education for a Better World, a part of UNESCO Online Mentoring Program. Before enrolling in this course, there might be some questions in your mind. The first question that will come in your mind, why should I join this course? So friends, let me give you the answer of this question, why should you join this course? As you know, technopedagogy is an essential part of our education system today in our classroom teaching and learning. However, the role of technology-mediated pedagogies for realizing sustainable education needs to be explored by the teachers and future teachers. For imparting the right sustainable education, the focus needs to be on the acquisition of techno-pedagogical skills. Due to COVID-19, all of us suddenly shifted towards online teaching. However, the transformation could not be done in just 1 or 2 days. One could learn how to inculcate techno-pedagogical skills for sustainable development among learners. So this is the prime motive of the developer to choose this particular topic. This course aims to know, understand and apply technopedagogy in learning for quality education at school, college and university level. This course would explore the means and ways of realizing the objectives of sustainable education by deploying technopedagogy for the enhancement of skills among learners. This course would empower you to understand the techno-pedagogical skills and helps you to implement innovative skills among all the learners. After going to this course, the learners will be able to develop and execute the use of techno-pedagogical skills in their classroom. The second question that will come in your mind, how much time I have to devote to this particular course? Friends, you have to spend a few hours within a week to complete the tasks of this particular course. The next question that will come in your mind, who will join or who will be the target audience of this 4-week massive open online course? Dear friends, pre-service and in-service teachers of school, college and university can join the course. Teacher educators who are preparing would-be teachers can join this course. Curriculum planners and policy makers who provide us various policies and curriculum can join this course to get a better insight on techno-pedagogical skills. Graduate and postgraduate students can join this course for enhancing their pedagogical skills. And even the parents can join this course to get a better understanding of the use of techno-pedagogical skills. In this course, in week 1, you will learn about the use of technology in teaching and learning. In week 2, integration of technology into learning theories for better understanding. In week 3, pedagogical approaches for technology integrated teaching and learning. In week 4, implementation of techno-pedagogical skills for sustainable development. The next question that will come in your mind, what will be the fee of this course? So friends, let me tell you very clearly, this course is completely free of cost with an international platform. After completion of this course, you will get an exposure that how we can use techno-pedagogical skills in our classroom in an effective manner. Now, the last question in your mind, that will I get any certificate after completion of this particular course? Yes, of course, yes. You will get a certificate after completion of different activities of the course. Now friends, what you are waiting for? Enroll yourself in the course and the link is given in the chat box. Just click on the link and get enrolled yourself in the course. Thank you.